have to shut down the safari camps in the valley, at least until we can properly assess what the hell is going on up.
We go through this every time there's a prolonged dry season. The herbivores go searching to quench their thirst in places they shouldn't. The big cats follow, and sometimes people get hurt.
This isn't normal dry season wandering, and you know that.
This entire town, this entire region exists because people want to see the lions. You exist because the people want to see the lions.
My best friend died out there.
And I'm very sorry about that. I went to grade school with Abraham. He was my friend too.
So, is that my tumor?
Yes, and this is your esophagus, which we will remove, and then we'll replace it with a section of your colon.
And part of my ass will now be my throat.
Your colon is actually your large intestine.
Well, honey, now when you give a restaurant a bad review, people can truly say you're talking out of your ass.
When I eat their food, I can truly say it tastes like crap.
The shareholders meeting is next week. If we don't act fast, this company will be stripped down and sold for scrap.
I say we cut a deal with the Wheeler Group.
You want to make a deal with the people who are threatening to gut us?
No. There is one man who can save this company. Its founder.
He's a Neanderthal. An animal.
Yeah. And just the animal we need. Bring in the Warthog.
Admiral Pack, you sure this is such a good idea?
Damn straight. Came here to show that we empathize with their disappointment on having a contract go elsewhere. We go through the front door.
Admiral.
Stare down the enemy in Iraq and Afghanistan. Hell if I'm gonna run from this.
We had to treat your father's alcohol withdrawal to maximize the safety of his surgery. Detox was kind of rocky for him, both emotionally and physically. We take him into the OR about 40 minutes.
There was a blood stain on Michelle's bed sheets, different blood type than anyone in the family. But since these sheets were from Goodwill, prosecutor says that blood could have come from anywhere. James King.
Yeah?
You're under arrest for 43 counts of fraud and 30 counts of embezzlement.
Well, that's impossible.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Get him out of here.
Oh, I know. This is some kind of joke.
You really from the future?
Yeah, man.
Maybe you should move down to Louisiana and help me start my fishing business. You and I together, man, we could catch a lot of shrimp. I mean, there's rock shrimp, Atlantic shrimp, salt shrimp, boo-boo shrimp, tater shrimp, shrimp on a stick, shrimp, romelade shrimp, and your pasta shrimp. You know, I fuck shrimp.
Okay, so no on the shrimp biz.